Trauma. Oh, you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door. Together with a whole lot of took a fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do to cripple Hellbound, right? Yeah, those fellows mean business. Almost got me. Don't go in there unless you're packing. Yeah, something caused the SI to implode. There's been some strange power surges down here in the Deep Stink lately. So it might be related, but I don't know. The way back's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna hobble back upstairs, find Cheap Soup Poon, and, well, do look.
Fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
This is Poon. We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job. Get it done. I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
Internet system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Tasks. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset defaults. End.
Thank you.
circuitry replaced. Initiated. Purge. Complete. Resetting to defaults. Done. SI ready for reboot.
Thank you.
synaptics. Done. Reboot complete. SI operating at full capacity. System report. WMD system operational. Waste disposal fully functional. Report sent.
About time. I know I promised you a bonus, but you know how it is. Revenue is below targets, quotas have...
Attention. Emergency protocol 2 Delta 80 active. In compliance with the Arcology General Contingency Registry. Proceed via emergency tunnel bypass. mode. Suggestion. Interface with data node to obtain full SIGREP and clarification. Closest data node available in the Warrens. End suggestion.